ஏ அண்ட் பி கேன் கம்ப்ளீட் எ ஜாப் இன் 12 டேஸ் ஒர்க்கிங் டுகெதர். லெட் அஸ் ரீட் அ ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட், ரைட் டவுன் த டேட்டா. லெட் அஸ் நாட் ரீட் த ஃபுல் கொஷன், பிகாஸ் வென் வி ரீட் ஃபுல் கொஷன் யூ வில் கெட் கன்ஃபியூஸ்ட். லெட் அஸ் ரீட் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் பார்ட் ஆஃப் த கொஷன், ரைட் டவுன். ரீட் த செகண்ட் பார்ட் ஆஃப் த கொஷன், ரைட் டவுன். ஏ அண்ட் பி கேன் கம்ப்ளீட் எ ஜாப் இன் 12 டேஸ் ஒர்க்கிங் டுகெதர். ஏ அலோன் கேன் கம்ப்ளீட் இட் இன் 16 டேஸ். ஸோ இஃப் ஏ இஸ் ஒர்க்கிங் அலோன், he will take 16 days to complete the same piece of work. Let me not read the next statement. What all I can do from this? I can find the LCM. LCM of 12 and 16. 16 is the bigger number. 16 is not a multiple of 12. So 16 cannot be the LCM. Next multiple of 16 is 32. 32 is not a multiple of 12. 32 cannot be the LCM. Next multiple of 16 is 48. 48 is also 48 is a multiple of 12 because 48 is 12 into 4. So 48 becomes your LCM. So totally 48 chocolates are there in the box. If both A and B are working together, 48 by 12, it is 4 chocolates per day. If only A is working, 48 by 16, it is 3 chocolates per day. Now, simple calculation, sir. A is 3 chocolates per day. Together is 4. So what will be B? 3 plus which number will give you 4? 3 plus 1 only is 4, right? So B value is 1 chocolate per day. I hope it is clear for you people. Now see the next statement, what is given in the question. Both of them worked together for 3 days and then B left. Now when both of them are working together, in one day they both can distribute 4 chocolates. In one day they can distribute 4. So in 3 days they can distribute 4 into 3, which is nothing but 12 chocolates. 3 days are completed, 12 chocolates are completed. Now B left the work because of some other work for him. B left the work. Out of total 48 chocolates, 12 is completed. Remaining is 48 minus 12, which is 36 chocolates. Now who need to distribute these 36 chocolates? B is not at all available now. B has already left the work. A only should distribute these remaining 36 chocolates. And what is A's capacity? In one day he can distribute 3 chocolates. In one day it is 3. So 36 is remaining. 36 divided by 3. How many days A will take for completion of remaining work? 36 by 3 is how much? 12 days. Answer for this question is 12 days, which is one of the very, very easiest way to solve and